Want to black out or redact sensitive information on a PDF without spending a dime on Adobe Acrobat Pro? Let me show you how to do it quickly and easily for free. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, I've got a PDF with me here and I'll just double click on it. It's going to open up in Microsoft Edge. It may be opening on something else on your computer, but on my computer, it opens up by default on Microsoft Edge. So, let's assume we have got some sensitive information on this PDF that I want to black out or redact. Now, let's assume it's this information or actually this, whatever it is. Now, for this video, I'm going to be using Tenorshare's PDNob PDF Editor. And this is an easy to use PDF editor that you can use to edit your PDFs, convert your PDFs to other formats like Microsoft Word. You can also use it to compress your PDFs. You can also protect your PDFs, that is by password protection and all other things that you can do to your PDF. Now, PDNob is available for Windows and Mac, and you can use the link in the description below to follow along as I download and install it on my computer. Now, as you can see, it's available for Windows and Mac. So I'm on Windows, so I'll click on this and click on the free download. Once I do that, it's going to download right there. And since it's available for me here, I'll just click on it. And once I click on it, it's going to give me a new dialog box. Do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? Now I'll click on yes. And from here, the new dialog box is PDNob PDF Editor. The install button is already blue, but if you have this unchecked, that is I've read and agreed privacy policy and user license agreement, just click on it and then click on install. It's going to do a ton of things and you can see the dialog box giving you a couple of snippets of what this is all about. Obviously, just be ready to do everything and it's super, super simple. Now, it's almost done installing and let's get ready our PDFs to redact the sensitive information. So it's opening up and once it's open up, it's going to prompt you PDNob PDF Editor. Always use PDNob PDF Editor as the default application to open PDF files. I'd highly recommend this, especially if you're going to be doing a lot of edits to your PDFs. So I'll click on yes and it's going to prompt you. Do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? Yes. Then I'll just maximize it slightly. So the interface is pretty simple and pretty straightforward and easy to understand. I'm going to open the PDF I want to black out or redact the sensitive information from. So I'll just click on open PDF and navigate to the folder with the PDF I want to redact. I'll click on it and click on open. And once I do that, our PDF is ready. You can adjust the magnification of this so that you can see things a little bit more easily. Now, you can click on edit all, and this allows you to make edits. For example, if I just want to remove this section by backspace, I can easily edit that particular section by just doing that. Now, let's assume I want to redact this particular information. I'll just click on the highlight, select the color black, and let's just highlight that particular text right there. And it's going to be blacked out or redacted from our PDF. Once I do that, it's always important to save your document. Now, I'd highly recommend you save as a new document. So I'll go to File, Save As, and add any extension that you want here. By default, PDNob PDF Editor adds the _copy.pdf. So I'll just click on Save, and it's going to be saved. And you can see that the redaction has been done. And if I go to my folder, I can see two PDF files here, the original and the copy. And if I just double click on this, I'll just go to Edge again. And you can see that my PDF has been redacted and this is the original. Now you can also see that I deleted the first line and this has also been done in this by PDNob PDF Editor. Super simple, super easy, super quick. So that's it for this video. And that is how you can black out or redact sensitive information or text from a PDF for free without using Adobe Acrobat Pro in 2025. I hope this video is of value to you. Try it out from the link in the description below and let me know how it goes. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.